recruiting. Let's go.
Thank you.
a chance. Hey, Mom! Put the volume down a bit, okay? Oh, wait. Yeesh, these zombies are a bit crazy. Like, am I right? They don't get up. Like, ugh. Like, I mean, they don't give that much. Like, look at this guy. Yeah. Look at this guy. Not this time, boy. Not a chance. You can make me do that, but nuh-uh. I'm out of here, boy. Not a chance, baby. I'm out. Adios, suckers. Nice knowing you, boys. Nice, but I'm not ready for anything. Bye. Hey! You creep heads. Pop it. Let's see. Do you have anything good in here? Just... Ah, sweet! It's a green crystal. Alright, come here, baby. Okay, that should be good, pretty much good. See, I got the staff. You know what I do got? Dang it. Popping you in the head. Pop. Alright. You understand that I pretty much hate you, okay? Okay, that's nice, okay? How about you, ambulance? How much do you have? See, yeah, there's no fear in it. But don't worry, I'm not going near those bombs. I promise that. Come on. Click. Finally, it takes like 20 right clicks to do it. Like, how it takes like... I'm just gonna siphon some fuel, just dope. like, siphoning food might be a little bit illegal, but it's a literal zombie apocalypse. What can I say? Is easy and Unturned. Until Unturned 2, when Nelson is most likely gonna be like, you're gonna need a garden hose. You're gonna need like a garden hose, and then a can, and then a bit of air, and boom, you just siphon some fuel. Like, I will actually like that. God dang it, beeps.
Really? Oh man, we cannot catch a break right now. Oh, this is not good. Barrels, shoot the barrels!
Some good loot. Let's see, rubber. No, I don't need that. A key card! Yay! I can do something. Let's see. Why are there so many crates around? Like, I know it's a pockets, but yeesh. This is more than a military location. That's nothing compared to a military location, but I got a key card! Gang. Well, I'm wearing green, so would it be green gang or Don't question it. Now let's drive. Look at it. It's slow as an ambulance. Pretty much the same, just more armor. Yeesh. We know it ain't the same? That vest. Oh god, look at that space. Let's see. Another sling. Let's see, is it higher quality? Yeah, it is, so I would rather take it. Sweet, look at this. Something like, you should find compasses at, really? Yeah, you should, you can find compasses. Can you put the volume down a little bit? Just a little bit. Suckers, take that, baby. Get some rubber. Ooh, the heli. Once I made a base, I'm gonna use that. Hey, sorry, but you're kind of fired. Okay? When I mean fired, I mean dead. You know, no hard feelings, you know, but it's kind of the truth. Look how there's no damn military tops. Dang it. Dang all of you guys. Dang all of you freaks. Let's see. Pop that off. Let's see. Drop that. I'll take that. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Fill it up. 37. Pick up that. Boom, bada, boom, bada, boom, bada, boom, bada, boom. If you hear any background noises, my family's home. Because. Bye. It looks like there's a lot of college dorms. Ooh, I have to go down there. Ooh, there's a North Mall. I have to explore that fully. And also make that sacrifice. How do you make that sack? Let's see, sacrifice. Rare scar components, crystals, chemicals, rope. Yada yada. Okay, cool. So I need craft on the loot. Okay. I saw this truck, like, the lights are flashing. Like, the light flash? Ooh, not a blaster. Let's see, strip. Nah. Can't strip it. Still a bad weapon, but, you know. Maybe it's a good one. And this is one of the new weapons I got added in the update. Am I right, you stupid freaks? They're super cocky. Like, I mean, I can see them everywhere. Hey, look, there's like the place where they made a trailer. It's like, they should be mad at the other side. Right, William Peaks. Lane. No. Lame Lanes. Up right here. Hey, got some loot? Walter shirt. 15. That's, it's basically the same thing. Well, at least we're full military. Yeah, full military. There's none of that. Verti. Tactical. Let's see. Another blaster. Another assault. No sniper. So that's something. Those are super common. Let's see. Lame. Well, I guess the people who was here. Like any other random nice person would be. There should be some zombies, but they probably do like any logical other people during the apocalypse. They carjack a car and get the heck out of there and head to Germany. Or went south, I'm not sure. Boy, I found an Alice pack here. Where is it? Like, do you have it? I found an Alice back here once. And that was when I was checking out all this stuff. Like, here's the clip right here. This is where I found the Alice back. I think I was recording. I'm not sure. If you don't see anything, then I wasn't recording. Looks like I see something new. Is that a new military checkpoint? Yes, it is. It is a new military checkpoint. military checkpoint. Is that where, like, it's a new military checkpoint. New stuff in the update. Like, killing zombies. You alright, huh? This pistol suppressor is OP. And I can do whatever I want because I can do it in-game. Suckers, you can suck in there. Flash hider. Okay, chain traps. Pretty annoying. Popping shots off. Hey, you're dead, okay? And you too! God dang it. Under the phone. Dummies. Yeesh. They're annoying, am I right? Like, they think they can do whatever they want. Top, okay. Let's see. It looks like most stuff is pretty much good. Yes, baby. What kind of special, amazing loot? It's just a caltrop and a sniper rifle mag. I swear to God, this sniper is cool. And I found it at a clip from last video. Well, I think it was like some sort of bench. It's good. 91 damage. 91 player damage. Is it green? It's a white keycard. Hey, don't forget, Black Lives Matter. Because I'm not a Trump supporter. Shut off, Courtney. God dang it. Okay, that's absolutely cool. That's so cool. The car starts honking, the signs start glaring, and it's a full moon. That's actual cool. Let's see.